The US, UK, and Australia are forging a military alliance to counter China's rise in the Indo-Pacific. What can you tell us more about this, and is it coming too late?
It is not coming too late. Indo-Pacific as a concept itself is late. Rather, that concept could have started a long time ago. Now, why is this triangular understanding among the US, UK, and Australia now? It is because United Kingdom rather took some more time before it would recognize Indo-Pacific as an important strategic area. So now that Britain has sent its aircraft carrier to this region is an indication that Britain has taken note of the importance, the significance, both for geopolitics and geoeconomics of this particular region. Now, the understanding of arriving at a new kind of strategic partnership involving Australia, the United States, and the UK is because of partly economic Cold War between the United States and China going on for quite some time. And Australia and China, which are now very important trading partners, yet they have a kind of economic Cold War. The Chinese have imposed a lot of sanctions on Australia. The Australian economy has suffered because of that. And of course, the Chinese are flexing a lot of military muscle, naval muscle in South China Sea, East China Sea. So keeping that in mind, in a way, this triangular understanding is yet another additional complementary development to what we call QUAD, Quadrilateral Security Dialogue, where Australia, India, Japan, and the United States are part of it. Secondly, Australia is going to get technological support from the United States to develop a submarine, a nuclear-powered submarine. In a way, it is signaling to China that don't browbeat, don't pressurize, don't threaten the countries of the Indo-Pacific, and the United States is very much part of it to protect its allies.
Please remember to subscribe to us and switch on the notifications for this channel. For our other social media links, more content, and to support our work, please visit citti.net. Dhanyavaad. Namaskar.